different dialects, different impersonations from all over the country. This is a tough act to challenge. Ladies and gentlemen, give it for me and Keelan as we play dialect and impersonations.
Yeah! Stay on your mark, fellas.
Valley girl.
Like, oh my God, Keelan.
What?
An A minus?
Like gag me with like a spoon.
I'm like, really?
Like totally like in my hair about
like
how,
oh my God.
I was talking, you know, to what? Him and I was like,
you wait till your mother gets home. Oh my God, you're in so much trouble. Yeah, totally.
Whatever.
You're a freaking trouble man.
Asian what? And African.
Oh. Oh my goodness, brother. I cannot believe this.
Oh my goodness.
No.
My goodness, I disgrace my family. I get the A minus. I'm so sorry.
No, that is not okay in my home. Okay? You are going to have to leave. No, you and no, we are Lions and Tigers and this, okay?
Barack and Obama.
No.
Very nice. I like it A minus.
Well,
I could not get a higher grade because all pretty girls in my class.
I'll tell you what.
So nice to me.
No child left behind except you. I can't believe it. What am I going to say to Michelle when she sees you in my pants?
British.
Wait a second. So listen, you mean to tell me you were in my outfit to school and you're getting terrible grades?
The t-shirt was completely out of her mind. I didn't know what she was talking about. Like, she just came up to me and was like, just saying random stuff.
What's the teacher's name? Who is that? Who's the teacher?
Mr. Something. He's some American man. I can't. I don't understand what's wrong with you. I don't understand.
Are you bloody mad? Okay, listen.
Who are you talking to?
Sean Connery and Mr. T.
Talking to you, fool. Who you think I'm talking to? You're going down, all right? When your mother gets home, fool, everybody's going to look at you. Everybody, fool. Ain't that funny? Something funny, fool? You laughing? Give me my shoes, fool. Give me my shoes right now.
Right now.
Listen here.
All right.
My daddy ain't black. I don't know.
Hold on. Hold on now. Hey, listen. The DNA test proved that I am not your father.
Listen. My teacher was getting on me because I said something about how I don't like learning from people unless they're white men.
Okay, that's not okay, all right? Listen.
Not okay. You
live
teach me
in
about
a diverse
war and how the Northerners won and win the war. What you mean?
Listen.
I won that war.
You're about to lose the war in this house.
Russian and German.
What's that name?
Russian and German.
No. And so that is something wrong with this picture. Okay, this is not right. None of these.
I drank vodka in the class and she got you say that to me again, I'll get my AK-47 from closet and shoot you right now.
First of all, that is not your AK-47, that is mine. That is my AK-47 and my vodka. That is lost.
You lost World War II.
India.
Oh my goodness.
No, 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 do not bring that.
I love her again. She came to me like that.
No, okay, listen, I do not care that you got an A-minus. This is not a big deal. No, that is not a big deal. What this big deal is disgrace. I'm taking you out of my will. You're going to get nothing when I die. That
New York.
Come on, son.
Yo, son, all day. I'm talking to you, dude. You want this big?
Yo, son,
hold up, big. You stepping to me? Yo, I got my mans in them on speed down, yo. I'm going to call my mans in them on speed. They're down here like nothing, homie.
Arnold Schwarzenegger and Rob De Niro.
I'll be back with the A+.
That's what you said. That's what you said.
With A+.
I'm gonna pay you an A+ in this next class, alright? And I'm gonna give you a different pair of pants because you use the bathroom and my pants. You use the bathroom and my pants, I need you to put on some different pants. Huh? You gonna do it? I heard what you said. Alright? You're gonna get a different pair of pants, you're gonna come back with a better attitude. Huh? That's what you're gonna do. Are you gonna be dead? God, you're gonna be dead. You're gonna cry and be dead.
Insane.